Hello everyone! Today we are going to talk about popups. Nowadays, countdown timer popups are very common things, and a lot of businesses use them in order to make their online sales grow. Therefore, today we are going to learn how to create a countdown timer popup with the help of WordPress Popup Box plugin. This is an example of a countdown popup box. For creating one, you will need a WordPress Popup Box plugin, which allows you to create different types of popups. To make the most efficient popup boxes, you will need the premium version of this Popup Box plugin, as it offers much more advanced features. You should download and install the plugin on your WordPress dashboard and get started. To do so, click Upload, choose File and Install Now. At the end, activate the plugin. To begin with, you need to click Add New and select the type of popup you would like to create. Today we are going to examine the functions of the countdown timer popup. Then, you should choose the theme of your popup. Now let's set up the popup. Enable your popup. Afterwards, define the title of your popup. Also, choose the pages on which your popup should be shown. After which, set the countdown timer. Then, decide in which cases your popup should be displayed. To do so, choose the trigger causing the popup to open on certain events. Finally, you can decide the placement of your popup. Now, let's control the settings and take your popup to another level. Set a specific period of time the visitor has spent on your website, after which the popup will open. Or define the scrolling parameters to enable opening the popup by scrolling down. In the popup closing part, decide how the popup should be closed. For example, here you can see that it will close when the user clicks outside the box. Moreover, define whether it should have the close button and the other similar options connected to the closing of the popup. Enable the popup sound, schedule the popup and set actions while clicking on the popup. Now, let's make your popup visually attractive. In this section, you can determine popup dimensions, content style, opening and closing effects, background style, border style, and button style. Due to these beginner-friendly settings, you can easily create the most appealing pop-up box ever. Next, pass to the section Limitation Users. Decide for which particular visitor pop-up will appear. For instance, hide pop-up for mobile devices and the rest. After finishing, press the Save button and congratulations, you have created your countdown timer popup. This was a full tutorial of how to create a countdown timer popup. I hope this will help you to engage your sales and have a huge success. Thank you.